Okay, so to start begin with, I'm sharing my screen also. If everybody share see my screen, just type yes so that I know that it is visible and my audio is also audible. Okay, thank you. So just to start this session, why somebody has to learn Oracle Cloud, right? If you already senior professional, which means you're already working on Oracle eBusiness Suite or Oracle JD Edward or PeopleSoft or old CRM application or Siebel, why you need to learn Oracle Cloud? So my opinion is nowadays you need to learn, or everybody has to learn Oracle Cloud to stay relevant as Oracle consultant or as a professional, because all things has been upgrading and similarly Oracle Cloud is upgrading. So you need to improve your skills. You need to improve your knowledge to have a better future career perspective and your growth, and also to have a higher role in your organization, because this is the upcoming things. If you are a fresher or you coming from non-Oracle background, then obviously you need to learn so that you can switch your career in Oracle Cloud ERP or you get into a job. So these are the two primarily motivation that why any professional, whether it is senior or junior, is learning Oracle Cloud. And how they are learning, how everybody learning mostly, or I would say most of the people are learning, either they are attending some online training programs. So there are a lot of trainers, institute, training institutes, individual trainer, part-time trainer, and they're giving all these weekend classes, right? 1-2 hour classes, and then some recordings or some videos, some one-to-one coaching and all that. So mostly people are learning through that. Second option is you are learning through on the job. So you're working in a company and they have assignment on Oracle Cloud and they're involving you from the beginning. And that is like you are learning on the job itself. Third options for you is the self-learning, where you're learning everything through watching like maybe structured YouTube videos, like some playlist, or just random videos, going through internet and reading through some document, or discussing with your friends or colleague, or just random browsing, right? So not very structured. So these are the different ways people are just learning about Oracle Cloud. Now everything has its pros and cons. Online training also have a different thing, like you have to spend money. You have to take your time out from your job. You have to spend time on weekends. You don't have budget to pay, so you go look for a cheaper trainer. Trainer also part-timer people who doing this as a side job. So they spending only times in weekends. So all these things. And then when you are working on the job, expectation is very high. So everything has its pros and cons, right? So now the way I'm saying is that two things is required, right? To learn anything. One is you have to spend money. Means you have to have a monetary or resource invested. And second thing is time. You have to spend your time, you have to give your time, you have to utilize your time to get into that thing. Online training, weekend classes, you have to give 1 hour, 2 hour on a Saturday, Sunday, and that you can't say it's a training or it's proper structured training. It's a 1 or 2 hour kind of tuition kind of things. It's like trainer is also doing side job. You also paying very, like, you know, you trying to pay low amount and they also try to maximize their profit. So it's a pros and cons. And most of the people, which I feel and I have seen based on my experience, most of the people are not interested to learning also. What they are interested in, shortcut. So when I say what means shortcut is, they are interested in exam dumps. They are interested in videos or test scripts, documents, give me some startup guides, you know, give me just recordings. Just tell me how these things get done, right? Or give me the straight document itself. Give me the PPT, give me that. So what people are generally looking is shortcut. They are, or exam question or interview questions, right? So all people, or most of the people are looking shortcut. They are not investing time. They are not investing money to learn stuff. And that is where I feel that this session is helpful. This session is important. And so that I can suggest how you can learn. And obviously, once you have a motivation, you can spend your time and money wisely if you're not interested to spend money, then you can learn all these things freely also. So before moving ahead and show how you can learn, I just want to emphasize one thing for people who may not be from India. For them, this would be new. I will translate in English. In Hindi, it is means Kabil Bano. That means get skillful, go for your excellence, go, build, make your career good, and then success will follow you, right? So you build your knowledge, you build your hands-on, you build your skills. I'm using three words. Build your knowledge, build your hands-on, and build your skills. Knowledge, hands-on, skills. If you cross these three stages, then you will level achieve to mastery. And then, everything will follow you, whether it is new project, new assignment, career growth, moving up in your organization, feel confident about your next project, everything will line up. But you have to cross these three things in the same order. You can't become skillful all of a sudden without crossing knowledge and hands-on phase. And you cannot achieve mastery just getting the shortcuts, which are like exam dumps or videos or tutorials. So I will show how you can learn without spending money also. Obviously, if you want to spend money, invest your money in learning, great. If not, at least you can have a starting point which you can utilize free. And all these resources are available for everybody who are working in PeopleSoft or JD Edward or eBusiness Suite. Now, let me show how. Meantime, if you have any audio problem or not, if my quality was good, just say yes on my voice quality or speed of speaking. Just type yes in chat window so I know you guys are active, listening, and my voice is also good. Okay, so I see some yeses. Okay, so let's move forward. Okay, so how to learn Oracle Cloud? All these resources which I'm going to show, obviously they are free. Only thing is you need to invest your time. Invest your time in what? Stage one, build your knowledge, build your awareness. Even if you are from eBusiness Suite, 10 plus experience, or PeopleSoft or thing, build your knowledge. Even for Cloud ERP also, or I would say refresh your knowledge. Get into hands-on and then slowly build up your hands-on and then skills and then level to mastery. So how my suggestion is, next 20 days, if you have motivation, next 20 days or 3 weeks. Just hold on. I think something happened on my screen. Okay, so let's continue. So my suggestion is think your next 3 weeks or 20 days or 21 days, whatever you can call it, right? 20 days to build your awareness. Whatever resources I'm going to show, use those resources, free resources, build your awareness, build your knowledge, and then plan your next 30 days, which means total 50 days as a hands-on activities. And then next 50 days to get your mastery. So if you're able to invest 3 months time, I'm pretty much sure that you would able to achieve your career goal in Oracle Cloud ERP. Now, this session will be all about just that next 20 days. And I'm not going to sell any courses or training material because I'm not a trainer. I don't do any training business also. This is all just my opinion, my experience, and nothing to do with any buying, selling thing. Okay, so first resource, which I always recommend is support.oracle.com. Now, most of you already having access to support.oracle.com, but you don't know, or most of you don't know that you can access a tremendous amount of learning material. on Oracle Cloud ERP. By simply searching it, by simply searching using correct keywords and filtering out by your modules, and you will be able to get tremendous account. You need not to ask anybody for any documentation, whether it is starting guide, how to guide, white papers, process flow, everything is there. If I show you quickly in a minute, and just type yes if you guys are regularly use or support.oracle.erp. Just type yes so that I know that most of the you are, because anybody who is working on Oracle eBusiness Suite, PeopleSoft or GD Edward or even general Oracle tools, they would be having Oracle Cloud ERP. Yes, right. So if I simply go, and just see, I'm typing just example. You most of people know that once you start typing, you can see the product name also. And then I just simply search white paper. And because I'm searching only for the Fusion assets, so you see all the white papers are there. And these are all created by Oracle University or Oracle development team or Oracle support. That means they are latest, they are reviewed, they are authenticated. And just an example, you see the which one I mark as favorite is white paper setup of Oracle financial assets. So this is a complete guide. If you want to learn anything about Oracle Fusion Asset, beside user guide, implementation guide, activity guide and student guide, this could be the source. If you follow this all document, I don't think you required anything else. Just keep going through this. So all this support.oracle.com is free for you, right? And it is available. And it's all authenticated, latest material. Krishna is saying screen is blank. For most of people, is it blank? Or if you're able to see my support.oracle.com screen, then please type yes. Are you able to see my screen? Okay, so most of people can see. Okay, so I'm just continuing. So I'm just giving example that support.oracle.com free. So you can build your skills. You can build your knowledge at least based going through that. You will see all kind of documents, small how-tos also, starting guides also. Everything is there on the support.oracle.com. What is the next source? So this was the first. What is the next source that you can learn? Next URL I'm going to share is learn.oracle.com. I'm not sure whether anybody has used this before. If you have used this before, just type yes. If I open this thing for you, this would be. And you see recently for technical people or even for everybody actually, and I would say everybody should utilize this opportunity. 6 courses are free and their certification fees is also waived off. That means you can attempt exam for each of these with full course, full hands-on lab, and attempt exam also. And even if you fail that exam, you can attempt twice. So this is great opportunity. Everybody should go through this. I will share this link also. This is all learn.oracle.com. You can go through this course. Another thing is what I call is Oracle Launchpad. So if you're starting your learning journey on Oracle Cloud ERP, everybody should go for this Oracle Launchpad. And it's official by Oracle team. And you see it's straight away on the homepage itself, it's a free cloud learning. Anything in this is free. Now, So all this is, these are all lessons, and you see all the models are there. Financial, HCM, obviously other models are also there. So you, all these are free, and it's almost like, I would say like more than, if you go straight forward, probably 100 hours of training material. Like it will take almost 100 hours, which means almost a month for you to go through on your respective module. I'm not saying all modules. Even if I want to cover financial, it will take me to 3 weeks at least, 3-4 weeks. So it's a good, great amount of material, and it is free. Obviously, other thing is these 6 certificate also free. If you cannot do all, try to do at least 2 in next 3-4 weeks. These are also free. So all these are materials free. Okay. Now, move to next one. This is the third option. You already have support.oracle.com. You already have Oracle Launchpad. You already have free OCI certification available right now, right? Big resource or great amount of resources, Oracle Customer Connect. Please type yes if anybody, most of people should have login. If you have login on cloudcustomerconnect.oracle.com, and more or less if you have used it before. Okay, so I'm just opening that portal, and this portal is available obviously for all people who work in Oracle, even if it is eBusiness Suite or any other product also. It's nowadays it required a CSI number. So most of the people have CSI number because they either working for a company, which is a partner, or a client. So both will have CSI number, and it doesn't validate CSI number also. So you can even use any old CSI number also. It won't be a problem, right? Okay. In case if my meeting get disconnected because we have 40 minutes limit, I would recommend you guys to join back so that it will continue, because after 40 minutes or after 10 minutes, it probably will stop or disconnect, because I'm getting that message on my screen. Okay, so if I show the customer connect, right? cloudcustomerconnect.oracle.com. And if anybody have used it, just type yes before. And I'm just going to show quickly like how I use it, or how I recommend it, what is the good thing about it. Now, if you join, obviously it's like a lot of forum is there. So you can ask questions, you can reply to other people's issues also, if you're comfortable with, even if you are not comfortable. The great thing is events. I'm just going to show the event part. This is the best part, because all events are from Oracle's consulting team or Oracle development team. So you have latest and greatest information directly from Oracle, very authenticated, to the point, and it is more like a, you know, specific training actually. If I show you some upcoming events, because I work in financial. So if I see, you see, April 22nd, ERP, General Ledger, data and setup migration. Very specific topic, 1 hour given by product team itself. So to the topic. So this is a great resource to learn all these things. And once you sign up, obviously you will start getting mails also, but more often if you start visiting on forum, you can put your ideas, you can share a lot of material, and you learn a lot of material from here. You can learn through that. Now, even if you miss, let's say, webinar, right? Past webinars and all the recordings are available, all the PPTs are available. So even if you are, let's say example, I am financials, right? So I will see example here is, I will show this one. So these are all past webinars, and you will see that example is ERP table implementation best practices, right? So you can come and go through this. You will have a complete recording. So you need not to worry about it, even if you missed it, but you need to have a motivation. You have to have a motivation to spend your time. So PPT and full recording is also here. So I would recommend everybody to have login here. use it frequently, have your email notification sign up so you keep getting some emails and obviously start using on a daily basis, I would say, because it's free also. And it is all authenticated Oracle material. Next is docs.oracle.com. Now, why I'm saying this docs.oracle.com? Because even though most of the people think it is for the student, for the user guide and implementation guide, but it is much, much more than that. Before in EBS days or PeopleSoft time, it was only having a limited documentation. But if you see now, it has beginning level of videos. It has chapter by chapter or topic by topics discussion. Let me show how this is, and that's why you will feel that it is free. It is useful for the beginning level or the starting points also.
See, you can use Skype. Skype is free, and you can ask all everybody to add you on Skype.
So I'm going for financials. Now, obviously, if I go to books, that is where I will see user guide and implementation guide. But even there are a lot of guides also. I will show those also. But if you see this section, task, this is where all the knowledge is. Now, use, implement, administrator, configure, reporting. Just an example, reports. Just you want to learn only about reporting in Oracle Cloud ERP or Oracle Cloud Financial. You see, there are specific chapters for just for payable reports. GL reports, how to build FR Studio reports, dashboards. Even it has a full list of all the available reports. If you see, it's a spreadsheet. It's showing up here and it's downloading. So there's a lot of material which is there, structured in a small pieces or module that you can pick up and just go through that. And I just downloaded that PDF, which most of people will ask. If you work on reporting, which is how many report in that given model, give me a list and people will research and ask your friend, ask everybody, but it is there on the docs.oracle.com. And you see, this is all reports, only reports about Oracle Fusion. This is where I see that it is not just user guide. It has much more better content. You see videos. If I just quickly give you idea. Small videos to the point for the beginner or senior level, everything. You see, all our UI, GL, Accounting Hub, Subledger Accounting. If you work in SCM, probably you will see the same thing, procurement, supply chain, project accounting, similar thing. Books level also, if you see, getting started, user guide, implementation guide, but it has admin guides, configuration guide, security guide, development guide, and it's have everything that any consultant require, whether it is technical, functional, any sort of work, and all are sorted here. And obviously module wise also in the task section. So I would recommend use docs.oracle.com. You see what's new, get started, everything is here. So quickly come back to PPT. So docs.oracle.com, if you are not using it, you can give it a try. So these are four main resources that I am sharing. Now, other recommendation that I do is, if you are Oracle partner, if you're working for the company who have gold level partnership or platinum level partnership or diamond level partnership or higher partnership, you will be having access to demo.oracle.com. A lot of people ask like, okay, I will build my knowledge in 20 days. How will I do my hands-on after 20 days? If you really sincere and motivated, check this demo.oracle.com. use your Oracle single sign-on. Oracle single sign-on means the login that you use to access support.oracle.com, and try with your company's ID, and there are high chances that your company will have access to demo.oracle. This is three for each product line, they have three environment. So three for ERP, three for HCM, and three for supply chain. So you will have enough environment to do your, and they have demo script also. So even if you saying, oh, how I will learn this thing, this looks like a vision environment, I have no idea which user to use, they have the demo script also. So it means you just go through the script, they have a demo users also, you can start your work. Next resource is ilearning.oracle.com. If you was in e-business suite, this was the old learning subscription model, right? Where we used to buy all courses from ilearning.oracle.com, and still it is available. Still it is available. It has a lot of recordings. It has a lot of boot camps material, recordings are there. So if you give a try, if you're able to see, I think my Zoom meeting about to end. So it's about to disconnect, and let's join back, once it disconnect. So I'm just saying about iLearning, give a try. This is also single sign-on.